New at 5 o'clock tonight, a person is recovering after being shot in Meriden. It happened around 1:30 Sunday morning on Springdale Avenue between Windsor and Lewis Avenues. The name of the victim at this point in time is not being released, and it's not clear just how badly he was hurt. Police don't think the public is in any danger, but they are still looking for that shooter tonight.